Hello guys, welcome to Queries Resolved. In today's segment, we'll see how to extend the volume of our C drive partition without usage of any additional software. So, without further ado, let's get started. First, we'll go to the Windows search bar over here and type Disk Management, and then go right over here and select Create and Format Hard Disk Partitions. The following disk management window opens that consists of various information related to your partitions. Here you can find your volumes along with the capacity and free space available. So, in order to extend the volume, first we'll have to go over this partition, right click and select Extend Volume. But we see that this option is disabled over here. That is because there is no free space available for this drive to gain. So in order to gain free space, we must look for a drive that is just adjacent to it. So in my case, the adjacent drive is Volume F. What we must do now is backup the files present in this adjacent volume and delete this volume so that we get free unallocated space. I have already backed up my data and now all I have to do is just delete it. For that, we'll right click on this partition and select Delete Volume. Click Yes. Now we find that there is 146.49 GB unallocated space left for me right now. So this space can be utilized to extend the C drive volume. Now we'll head over to the C partition, right click here, and we find that the Extend Volume option is enabled. All you have to do is click on it and click on Next, Next, and then Finish. We find that our C drive partition has been extended with the whole drive volume space that was left unallocated. So this was the way to extend the volume of your C drive without usage of any additional software. Simple and easy. I hope this video was useful to you guys. If so, do like the video. Also, share it with your friends and family. If you are a new viewer, make sure that you subscribe to the channel. That's all for today guys. This is Vikram Parikh signing off. Your queries, my solutions. Thank you.